All new this first at 4, police in Saginaw are investigating a Thursday night homicide. Investigators say someone placed a 911 call about a shooting at around 8:15 Thursday evening in the area of Douglas and Yeoman Street. Police arrived and found 21-year-old Diontae Laury Jr. lying in the roadway there on Douglas. He was dead from multiple gunshot wounds. Police do not have any suspects at this time, and they're asking anyone with information to give their department a call.